No, I'm okay.
Forgot the fucking lighter.
Thank you.
Sure. But don't get too carried away.
Oh, I won't.
Thank you.
Chris, I think I got it. Are you all right in there?
Yeah.
feeling.
What happened?
You were bitten by a poisonous snake and fell unconscious. Oh, thank God I made it in time.
Stars Alpha Team, come in. Does anybody hear me?
This is Chris.
This is Brad. Stars Alpha Team, Bravo Team, it doesn't matter. Respond. I repeat, this is
Brad. This is Chris. Brad? Damn. Thing's broken.
Thank you. Richard! Chris! Chris, stop! No! Richard!
Emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold.
Oh, you scared me. You okay?
Yeah, it's dead. But... Richard... He's... gone.
I'm sorry.
It's my fault. I should have watched out for him.
I found a pharmaceutical room. I think I can come up with something useful. I'll be there. I'm glad you're still okay.
Wesker?
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Thought you were with her.
Yeah, I know. We got separated.
I see. Anyway, we better find a way out of here before we turn into zombie food. Got any suggestions, Wesker?
We should get a better grip on the situation. There must be areas still to be explored in that other mansion. Chris, I want you to check them out one more time. I'll continue my investigation here.
Sure thing.
Answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Krista Brad, can you hear me? Brad! Damn! Ugh! Rebecca! Is she upstairs? Rebecca.
Chris!
You okay?
I didn't mean to get you worried.
We can't stay here any longer. We have to get to the others and find a way out of here. You with me?
Yes.
Then I'll go ahead. Until then, Rebecca, you're on your own. Stay cool and use your better judgment. Got it?
I can handle myself.
Good luck. Thank you.
Thank you.
Enrico!
Don't come any closer, Chris.
What happened?
Double crosser.
Enrico, wait. Enrico!
Umbrella.
Enrico! Double crosser.
fuck? Took that hit for nothing. What the fuck? Get me out of here. Get me out of here, bro. He's in the spot over there.
You're a bit of a mess up. Chris, take a piece of the action.
Sergeant. You asked for it, bitch.
Jeez, you know it's called Waffle Gun? Bitch.
You're the ghost of Sparta. Everyone knows who you are. Everyone's afraid of you.
that what you think?
You deny it. Answer me! Did you go to Asgard?
No! Of course not! But so what if I did? It's my future, it's my life.
You are my son!
Then why don't you trust me?
I don't want me to trust you, then tell me the truth.
The truth is you're being a complete asshole!
Laddie, you know there's no way to change your man's mind.
I don't have any faith in you. It's fine if he keeps secrets. It's not closet.
It is not mine. Proceed with heart to be stuck with this path.
Oh, okay. So you don't believe in her anymore either?
This is not about your mother.
The biggest ever.
Chris!
Rebecca!
I saw you in the inner garden. I finally caught up.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. No more following. Just stay with me, kid.
That's my plan, sir.
Wesker.
So you've come. Chris, you make me proud. But of course you are one of my men.
Thanks. Since when, Wesker?
I'm afraid I don't know what you're talking about.
Since when have they been slipping you a paycheck?
I think you're a bit confused. I've always been with Umbrella. And Stars were Umbrella's. No, rather, my little piggies. The Tyrant virus leaked, polluting this whole place. And unfortunately, I had to give up my lovely members of Stars.
You killed them with your own dirty hands! You son of a bitch!
No.
Oh yes, dear. Just like this.
Rebecca!
Don't move.
You.
I don't think you want to die just yet. I have something that's of some interest to you.
Rebecca!
Chris.
It's a good thing you were wearing your bulletproof vest. There's nothing left for us to do
here. The fuck is she wearing? She's wearing nothing.
Thank you.
What is it?
I found a file in the lab. Apparently, there's still a lot of Tyrant virus here. We should blow this whole place up.
Right. The show must go on. I'll leave that up to you, Rebecca.
I'm on it. I'll start the self-destruct system I found a little while ago.
It's not like we're out of this yet. I'll see you on the outside.
Outside.
Detonation.
The self-destruct system's activated.
Good work. Brad's up in the helicopter. Shit, it's those nasties again.
Chris, if Brad's still up there, please try to get in contact with him.
But...
leave them up to me.
All right. Clean him up.
No problem.
Go.
Use it! Kill it! Whatever it is!
Shoot it. No. Vamos para acá. Bitches.
Just too strange. It's just too...
Chris, you did a fine job.
Let's go.